All right. Completely sorry about that. I actually pressed the wrong button. So, yeah, my bad. Ain't getting all laundry. I was like, oh, shit. What'd I do? Ski crate. Oh, boy. Well, I guess it's fine. Because then that way I can just finish this warp room and get it out of the way. Yeah. Gotta go right. Okay. This level's pretty good for time trials. You, like, basically have your timer stopped, like, almost the whole time. Wow, please go away. Thank you. I don't think I've ever had to do that. Oh, okay. I wonder if, like, Honey Dog played the remake. Just to see if they, like, notice any of the differences as well. Like, if Naughty Dog legit just came out and said, yeah, we played the remake and there are problems, like, they fucked up all our shit, that would, like, that'd be crazy. Like, they would legit put Vicarious Visions and Activision on blast. And why can't they get this box? Yo, okay, that's cool. Thanks again. There's a reason why that spin thing is there, so that way you can hit boxes like that. Can't. Okay. So do you align yourself or not, game? Like, pick one. Because I'm aiming for that box in particular. Thank you. Now to die. Like, the course is there, but the way you want to do it isn't. That's, like, really annoying. Get in there, please. You know. There are goods and bads towards this game. But the good, I want to say that the good outweigh the bad, even though the bad is very, very, very clear. Yikes. I think this is gonna be fun. The queue is gone. Fuck! Alright, now I got the race on. I think that's like the one time they actually go over a car that they're meant to. Oh,
Really?
What did I do differently there? Oh, thank you. I don't want those at all. Fucking me up so much that I can't get past them. Jesus, dude. Can't get past them, man. Thank you. pretty sure you can still get the gem in time trial. At least in this version. Want to see if Coco does anything while 105% happens or whatever. Yes, they will certainly do. And Gotta go a little bit backwards on this part, I remember that. Okay, maybe not a little bit backwards, like, from stage backwards. I don't know how to feel about that. So I don't know why they made it so you have to be standing still for that. I also changed this in that way the Yaku mask doesn't keep those like staying green or whatever like that. Which is also kind of weird. It's just weird. It's a lot of weird changes. See, right there, I was trying to bring up the bazooka and it didn't come out. I almost killed myself. Also, it's very annoying running into a jumping nitro pig in this game. I don't think that's ever gotten me before. Wow, kind of abrupt. Good on time. Definitely need those two. Thankfully got that one. Got those two. Got that one. Need that one. And I got all the colored gems, yeah. Let's just finish off the secret weapon first one. That was 29, right? And for this one, we just gotta break all the boxes, so that's not too bad. Yikes. This is a little awkward to control on high speed. Yeah, there's no sound effect for it. Why? It's kind of weird. There's no sound effect for like when you do the plane levels for to get the gem. Like the first time I finished Coco, I had no idea if I got it or not. I was just like, wait, hold on, did I get it? Like, what's going on? Mm-hmm. All right. So we're missing Gone Tomorrow. Oh, I see what they did. The last gym counts as the... Okay. That's weird. Because I'm pretty sure it was 44, wasn't it? Like, in the original? I was like, wait a second. Am I, like, going insane? Like, what? I see what I did there. Shit. I hate when that happens. Wow. Let's finish it up then. Yeah, this was the one I was thinking about. We go into like the gem path or whatever like that, and then coming back. Yeah, like I can't break that like at all. Like I'm pretty sure I can, but like we're just gonna play it safe, just to make sure that I don't mess it up. This one I know I can explode. I need that one. Whoa! I don't think there are many lives in this one. I'm really close to 99. There. the one downside to this level. Like, there's kind of like nothing in your way for a bit. What? Oh, fuck. Oh, I gotta do that over, don't I? Shit. Yeah, I gotta move that over. I don't think I've ever seen that kill before from this, the top. Huh. Don't know how I feel about that. I learned something new. Still weird. I don't know what's up with that. Oh, it still counts. Cool. How did I get it the first? Whoa. I guess I aimed like way lower, I guess. I don't know. Weird. Part of me does not trust the jumping in this. Yeah. It's just... And it's been proven, too, like, yeah, so, there's just, like, the way I play is just, like, still kind of written in one, and it works, but, like, there are times where it's just, like, I've definitely messed up a lot, and it's been much more clear that I fuck up when I'm in one. Excuse me? Did I miss the nitro crate somewhere? Where was the nitro crate? Why am I messing this up? I just don't remember how to demo. That means it's somewhere else then. Because there are definitely nitro crates in this level. I'm fairly certain. Oh, I know what it was. There's more in the back. That's right. There's more in the back. my bad. You know, unless I miss those too, but... Yeah, there are no nitro drones here. Because you're supposed to blow them all up. There we go. I think that's all of them? Wasting them. I probably could have gotten in the next level. Oh. Can you jump over this guy? Sorry, this took so long. Down the house. This one at 3%. Look light. Thank you. when I'm doing it. Give you some extra. Oh, I should have gone up there and got the thing. Oh. Do or die time, then. What? How? Was it because I was close to the wall? Okay, that's not what I wanted. That works too, I guess. All the gems.
Yes, it is true. The Panderfoot has brought all the crystals and all of the gems to me. Ultimate power is mine. The world as we know it is about to end.
The Time Twister machine could not hold itself together. We were lucky to escape.
Give me the mask! With it, I shall take over the world! Come on!
It is difficult to say what has happened to our enemies, but I doubt we will see them for a long time.
Get ready to wrap things up. I thought she would do something, but I guess not. Oh well. I gotta go get some lives now. Lives. I don't think it resets it actually. Boy. It's weird, if you hold X there, it just cancels it for you. I don't know why. I really shouldn't do that. If anything, it should just help you go through that faster. It's pretty nice out today. That's everything. Yep. That's 100% for all three games now. I think right now, if you're watching a vodcast of this, I think for right now, the only thing I'll probably be doing in Warped is time trials or probably new games and stuff like that. But yeah, I'll probably have my review out like later in the week or something like that. There's a lot to talk about for this game, honestly. A couple of reviews that I've seen so far have just been like about the game and how it just looks nice and stuff like that, and it has some issues, but I just want to give my thoughts on it also. So yeah, that's about it. And to basically prove, I guess, that I have all three. Yep. There you go. I can't get this yet because they're the DLCs. But yeah, that's basically it. Man, that's a lot, actually. Yikes. Alright, well, I will catch you guys later. The next time I stream Insane Trilogy will probably be for time trial practice and other stuff like that, new games. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.